Welcome to inaugural ceremony of the 16th Mumbai International Film Festival 2020.
The next 6 days are going to showcase best documentary, short fiction and animation films all over the world, and we hope to see a wide array of such films for our delectations, enrichment and solace.
Over 30 years of its existence, MIFF has steadily grown in stature and appeal. The moment it is easily one of the best organized documentary film festivals of the world. I hope the 16th edition of MIFF motivate many of you to make films that shall be screened in future editions of MIFF.
What is remarkable about Films Division is its contribution to the documentary culture in the country. It has cemented its position as an influential force in the world of documentary is through MIFF.
This is a place to really win hearts, make a film, show it in a manner where people give their hearts away to you.
On behalf of Films Division, I welcome you all to the 16th edition of Mumbai International Film Festival. I also take this opportunity to thank the government of Maharashtra for their unstinted support to MIFF over the years. Films Division has been able to successfully establish and grow MIFF from strength to strength with each passing edition. And our 16th edition is here again with more energy and passion to deliver the best to all our participants.